Here's a magnificent view of the spiral galaxy NGC 4603 in the Centaurus Cluster. It is the most distant galaxy in which Cepheid variables have been found. Clusters of young bright blue stars highlight the galaxy's spiral arms. In contrast, red giant stars in the process of dying are also found. Only the very brightest stars in NGC 4603 can be seen individually. Much of the diffuse glow comes from fainter stars that cannot be individually distinguished.